Nobunaga spinning the finals. Best out of seven. We got Morocco, USA, UK. Morocco, USA, UK.
Wow, here we go. Lil Sue.
No! Solo, so give it up all the way from Northampton, MC Swifty. And I want to do an extra shout out to my judges, Kate, Taufik, Boutus, Reveal, and Hong Tan. Give it up, give it up, give it up. And of course, our DJs, Yuragan, Nobunaga, Help, and Renegade. Make some noise. And for the second time, I'd like to thank City of Eindhoven, Eindhoven 365, Gieske Strijdis, Brabant C, Jeugdcultuurfonds, and of course, a very big shout out to Puma. That was it, ladies and gentlemen. We will see you at World B-Boy Classic 2019. Until the next round.
I'm gonna be here, trust me.
You and me.
We are backstage with the winners, Lil Zoo and Machine. Guys, what the hell is going on? Like, you just went in there and ripped the stage. This is sick. What happened?
Just respect, man. Like, seriously, respect for each other. Love for each other. I mean, I think just from seeing each other, like, we're so far apart in age, man. You know what I'm saying? But so close in dance style and just technique and know-how, not freestyle, you know, and that's... It's just magic when it comes together, man. Like, for real, it's magic, man.
Lil Zoo, what is your first reaction on winning the World B-Boy Classic?
First thing, I'm just, you cannot imagine how much I'm happy just to share the stage with this guy, man. We won with not even one loss, bro.
Without one loss, you won. You went into the first battle, won it 3-0, went into the second battle, 3-0, the last battle, the finals, 4-0, like, what? This was just a crazy energy of you guys on stage. I think everybody really enjoyed it. This is the prize you got. I think everybody at home should see this. First, a decade of classic.
Yo, we got a bat.
They won a bat.
I don't even know how. They're gonna have to send this to me, man, because they're not gonna let me take that back on the plane. I know that. You know, we got the jacket here. Obviously, the poster. Man, it's gonna be tough walking through London now, man. I'm telling you, for real.
Yeah, all right.
Man, Soul Mavericks, man, yeah, for real, bro, like, they always putting it down here in Europe, man, so it ain't like it ain't making noise. Real talk, and another thing, too, man, for real talk, like, Lilu wasn't at his fullest, man. He had his wrist today, so just look at that, man, you know what I'm saying? Be honest with yourself at the end of the day. I know that boy coming back, you know, for real.
All right, for real, for real. So one last thing. Is there anything you want to say to the audience today?
Yo, thank you so much. You were very nice, and, you know, you give us too much energy. And we are happy to share the stage and with everyone. Thanks.
Shout outs to Rock Force. Shout outs to my crew LODB. Shout outs to LA, man. Shout outs to Sacramento. Shout outs to Oakland. For real, man, we made it again, man. For real. Rest in peace, Gerald, man, Swift Rock, man. Everybody, man, awareness, real talk, man. 2018.
Awareness, real talk. Those are some nice words to end this. Thank you, guys. Lil Zoo Machine. This was World B-Boy Classic 2018. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, you comment, you share what you've just seen. And I hope to see you back in 2018. My name is Yufut Westendorp. Thank you for watching World B-Boy Classic 2018. Peace.